amount.
Yeah.
Thank you. Beta vacate.
Ruffians. What did you? You turned off the music. You look like a giant Tinykin with. Oh, my apologies. I was lost in my thoughts. I am Salvior. Salvior Ardwin. And you, found me. Congratulations. Well, I imagine I need to find a new hiding place now. It shouldn't be hard. I know my own house like the back of my hand. It's just getting tiring, avoiding everyone. They take me for a god down there, if you can believe it. How ironic. I'm pathetic. A failure. My product was only supposed to shrink people down a little, but everything went wrong so fast. For centuries now, maybe even millennia, I've tried to fix my mistake. The mutilations I caused to my own body are the price I've paid to continue existing. This house, or rather this prison, is stuck in time. All for the amusement of those abject monsters. A being that caused the extinction of his own species is more of a demon than a god. Would you agree? Oh, Lucrezia. But it's funny. My people follow you as if you had something in common. I've never seen them interested in anyone but me. I need to get back to Earth, the real Earth, you understand? But nothing ever changes here. The technology I need to finish my machine, it didn't exist in 1991, so it will forever be inaccessible. I ended up giving up on it entirely. You're a descendant of the Earthlings. But I thought I'd wipe them all out. Oh, Milodeg is... And you're from Aegis. Aegis, that sounds familiar. But of course it was one of the worlds we'd prepared in case of a critical threat. So they had enough time. They had enough time to escape. And now you are here, Milodeg, with your billions of compatriots. I'm so happy and so relieved. I was so alone. Wait, you must have thousands of years of technological advancement. Your suit, show it to me. Maybe all that my machine is missing is... Quickly, Maladin, I absolutely must meet this Ridmi. I'm no god, but I think I feel a miracle coming on. My young friend, I'm afraid the legends about me might be quite exaggerated. I'm very lucky the blueprint ended up with you. All your inventions, such genius. We won't have to go far to find what we need. Milodeg, open your hand. That bone, it's one from Little Nevis, isn't it? Just a toy now, but which contains more energy than we needed to light up a capital city back in my day. Milodeg, for thousands of years I hoped to bring humanity back. I never believed that humanity could bring me back. If I remember, there's enough space for two in the machine. Would you accept me as your co-pilot?
Kaldu,